Hi, this is John Higginbotham with your weekly video update. It's Derby Week here in Kentucky, so hang around for my Derby 147 tip. To the telephone providers watching, on Monday, May 3rd, that's the deadline for filing your quarterly Form 499Q. Check your email for more information from ACA Connects or reach out to us at acaconnects.org. Also in your inbox this week are registration notices for two upcoming ACA Connects webinars that you'll want to attend. The first one is our monthly members webinar on Tuesday, May 4th, and on May 6th, our continuing series on C-band transition with our own Mike Jacobs. Look for those notices this week. Independent Cable News is relaunching digitally this week as Independent Communications News. ICN will include ACA Connects member stories, AMP21 content, and much, much more. Watch your inbox this week for the new and improved ICN. For members participating in the Emergency Broadband Benefit Program, please note that staging environments are now open on the National Verifier and the NLAD databases. Check our April 22nd member advisory for more information. You can find our EBBB resources on the ACA Connects website. As we start to open back up, let us know if you'd like a visit from us, where we can brief you on the issues, spend some time on policy and grassroots, or just share good news. We can't wait to get back out on the road and be with you and to see you. All right, it's time for Derby 147 tip. Do not, under any circumstances, ruin fine Kentucky bourbon by putting mint or sugar in your bourbon. It's unhealthy and it's just plain wrong. So don't do it. Don't mess with mint juleps. I hope you pick a winner. See you next time.